Hello students, welcome to 1 plus 1 channel. In the problem, a table is bought for rupees 4500 and sold for rupees 4800. Find the profit or loss. Bought na enna artham vaangunadhu, CP. Sold na enna artham selling price appdin artham. First question la nda namba enna kuduthirukangalo adha ezhudhikka porom. So enna kuduthirukanga, CP, a table is bought for rupees 4500. Appa CP equal to 4500. Sold for, appa SP equal to 4800. First in the details ezhudhikkanum. Profit or loss an kekkranga, namma dhaan kandupidikka porom. 4500 rupaiku vaangi 4800 rupaiku vikkranga. So inga selling price vandha adhigama irukku. Selling price vandha adhigama irundha enna artham, there is a profit. Formula enadhu, adhe dhaan, edhu adhigama irukko adhil irundhu chinnada minus pannirnom. Formula la manapadame panna vendam, seringla. So profit is equal to SP minus CP. So SP evlo, 4800 minus 4500. So answer enadhu, profit is equal to rupees 300. Simple concept. Okay, question la irundhu first CP SP neenga vandu identify pannitingnale romba easy. Okay, so kandipa indha sum nalla ungalku clear ah understand a irukum nanikiren. So thank you so much for watching students. Bye bye.